So guys, just want to do a little video on something I'm working on right now. It's a little Perkins 4-banger diesel. I got it out of an off-road like rock truck or pay hauler, if you will. This is the transmission. Got that apart. They were having trouble starting it. Sounded like the starter was just spinning around and around and not cranking the engine over. So. Sure enough, when I looked on the inspection plate, I could see that the ring gear was all chewed up real good.
It's probably been like that for a while. It probably skipped a bunch and then finally it got enough where it couldn't catch anymore.
But this is out of a Hydrema dump truck. This is the torque converter. I've never seen a flex plate like this before. This like thin metal flex plate on the end of the torque converter, but you can see that section broke off the flex plate. So what I'm assuming is when that piece broke, as this wheel was going round and round, every time it got to where the starter was, the flex plate wasn't there anymore, so it probably went out. And it kept doing that every rotation. But, ate the living crap out of the ring gear. So I got a new ring gear coming. I got a new flex plate coming from Europe. And I got the ring gear from Canada, from a guy I know in Canada. So yeah, just a little update on that. That's the tranny there. Kind of weird looking. Pretty interesting looking tranny on this nice little Perkins diesel. So nice little project. I hope to get it up running shortly. Thanks a lot, guys.